2022 PMGC best moment. Let's jump right in. And I think I cursed the Nova Esports.
We got some good looking audience right there. Camera guy, bro. We gotta raise a salary for the camera guy.
Yeah, boy.
I put my money on order. Other than the one yellow plant that we do have on our screen, which should flip.
Also shotgun as well in hand, suppressing these windows. And Federal just does not want to give this angle. Spots
all the
shots through the window. And default winner down.
Again?
Oh. Order 发起攻势了。
哦，但是 Order 一颗手雷反炸了。
Order 说精准先花里胡哨。嗯，双方手雷确实都很。
I put my money on Order.
也是。
ST is fighting.
强劲的队伍目前来看，
哦，
主动出击了。Action 这个侧身 Pickfate 没有能够捕捉到，对方三个人去包夹了一下在炮楼当中的选手。
ST is playing this super well. Memory Potato.
更胜一筹。这个时候 Remember 也遭遇到了来自
FF
的枪线。那目前来看狼队在近点没有击倒对方的情况下还用一颗雷。
He didn't manage to like put the nade in.
误伤友军了。
误伤友军了。
STE.
很可惜啊。Beautiful 还有操作的机会。主动拉出来但是主动啊没有能够。
What a nice push. What a nice freaking push by STE. Chinese team got bodied, guys, in the first game. King is like...King is like made for PMGC Grand Finals, guys. King is like, you know, group stage, I don't try hard, you know. By the way, oh, no. I'm such a curse, man. I'm such a curse.
上场比赛的淘汰王他出手，
这波确实不应该
啊。
刚刚也是提到了 King 这个点。
I'm such a curse.
不能倒的呀。
Oh my god.What the heck?
Nah, he just went.
Caster was saying Jane needs to like a go. I thought Riggs is like nading the second floor.
I may win this. 这就是他最大的机会和希望。
他的后路已经被封死了。
对，备受一战，破釜沉舟。这是刘备。再先看一下这里 Legend 的眼前。
He did. He won that. One versus one. Oh, they both drop shot it. Oh,
夫妻对半而已。
你俩是要拜把。
One versus one.
一点点磕三个了。磕第二个的时候 ，Rig 想一想，我这刚才都痛击完队友了，我总得挽救对方。围着石头，围着反坡，一个二人转。
说实话 ，Lee Boy， 你必须得站出来。
是的，
这一波你绝对看不下去。
就是
受到蓝区伤害了，要往前走了。看到 Lee Boy 了，
先打。
你扫 Lee Boy？Oh my god！
是 Lee Boy 先操纵。那现在 Rig 有一个自己的血量优势，在一个持续。
哦、oh! ，
收枪了 ！IHC 最终收获了这局比赛的胜利。
Rig， 你到底在干嘛呀？
比赛已经准备完毕，让我们。
Okay, game starts. Nice. Game starting, guys.
Alex 是面对着 T2K。
哎呀 ，Trax， 哦 ，That's T2K。
将军。
哦哦。
三个人继续出。牛哥昨天有些小失误，这个时候跟队友配合一下。啊！
哦。
牛哥了。
哦。
上了一个拜佛。牛哥拜佛全拜到队友。
Oh my god！
牛哥今天怎么回事啊
？Calm down, goddess. One versus three, just like that.
掩护的情况下，一打三没有打
走。
Bro, are you reacting like speed? No, but like.
看看清晨的信息。
Like I thought, like they would have it 100%.
不过他的位置必须要往前。
He's a lone wolf in wall team wall.
可以看到他的，
他这个双蓝 buff
看到了，
二位让他打掉了，
那就四打四。
Four versus four.
伞兵这样四打四。看看正面的对枪。
Oh, Frozen，
韩王没有能够第一时间扛住，但是没关系，定位到了一个人了。现在看一下全世
界最自由
的那个男人，他的位置在哪儿？他的枪械非常关键，出枪。
Order，
三打三
，Three versus Three，
劣势。这个时候是另的
Vitali versus Order，
而且 Order 手上还有五颗雷，被 Vitali 发现了，没关系，
Three、
有一个
Order。Two versus Three，
帕拉不会被敌方爆头击倒。
Order got another one， Jimmy and Order， Two versus Two， Nova has a Two one versus Two。
这就是
They got the rock position.
Oh!
One versus three, Nova. That was so close. You watch ASMR spicy videos?
What?
Really?
对。
Why don't you just watch spicy videos instead of like ASMR spicy videos? Because 4M right now is like, you know, 3-3 is the core, right? He's comparable with Parable. And he will always be the core for 4M. Oh, poor 3-3. I just caster curse him. I really just caster curse 3-3 while I was talking him. I'm sorry,
3-3.
The ill boy is still right there.
Nothing may hit.
Boom.
It's
a little long. Frozen getting aggressive. Frozen like I want to rush. Frozen getting aggressive.
关键是 NV 的东北部的背身是有一个独狼的， 他可能比较忌惮这一点。 你此时不压， 等到最后独狼还是会出手。 就是Lee Boy。
Jimmy,
ill
boy, frozen, pushed up, Jimmy got the ill boy, nice, Paraboy, frozen got another one,
Silas,
Order got the chicken, Nova got the chicken finally. Oh, Alpha 7 full squad.
Jimmy 这位置不能第一时间开枪啊。
他们下车了，两人进打一个，伏地再打一个。这边的信号打倒两人，给到NV腾讯视频回防的时间是足够充足的。但是很可惜的是，Froze和Paraboy都是在腿，Paraboy刚刚才上车，留给韩王的时间不多了。对方已经听到脚步了，拉到了门口，拿着一把DPS，一会儿看来有没有机会炸到一个，没有炸到一个。Nice，double
nade。对方应该只站着一个，又来一颗，这颗没有炸到，但是没有关系，拥有着主动权，二打一。Two
versus one，
协同，对方只有一个人，没问题，这斯文稳稳拿下。啊！这谁的雷？谁说皮亚的雷用的不好？这谁的雷啊？确实是我说的。雷之杖。但这个也能从侧面反映得出。
Did say that she fine. Someone was holding Brazzer. I understand that circles can be a little bit of a frustrating part of the game, but unfortunately, what's that? You have to work with it. What's Brazzer? Timestamp? Could be making it happen here once again. Like he had such a good angle. Really hard to take down. That. But the fact that Inko were able to. Ah, boy, I would already done them. Quite looking at changes. Maybe we're going to see some changes in the tanks to watch from these people. Is a porn site?
Yeah.
Number one porn site in the world. Oh damn! Sorry, I clicked that. I think that now they've
adapted. A few minutes later.
How many of you know the website called Brazzer? Don't Google it. No way. No way. You all know Brazzer. There gotta be someone who doesn't know what Brazzer is. 94% of you know Brazzer? See, there still have people that who doesn't know Brazzer. 7%, okay. Nice. Thank you, those 7%. Thank you. Oh, Inko. 4M's crush on Inko? Oh, 3-3 crushed in? Oh, 1-1? This is looking good for... Who's a better one? Another trade. Good Xiao.
被打残，Inko的血线并不理想，Becker能不能听到他打药的一个消息？顾德肖落下来，但这一波旁边的NV听到了枪声，可能要来劝。He didn't heal up.
Oh, he did get him. Inko is out.
Remember the 出枪收掉了Inko的最后一人。
没错，但这一局的比赛呢也还没有结束。 Alpha 7 easy win, man.
决赛圈三支队伍总共七个人。
He's about to get a two-piece.
拥有自己人数上的优势。两个人进到烟里进行了一波互换。 死哥先补人，补完人之后状态很差，只能被迫往前走。 蓝圈太疼了，高点卡里边看到了， 直接发现了他。另一边Alpha 7随即也向S2G突枪，双开了Alpha 7。
SUG versus Alpha
7.
Oh my god, I'm a caster for Scott, man. I'm a god. I'm a god. I said S2G, S2G lost two players, and I said Alpha 7, Alpha 7 lost that. Killer YouTube farming clips right now. Left side. Oh! I was about to say he's farming clips? And he just turned on that guy?
Nova, fifth place. Ooh.
But these looks cool. This design looks cool. What is this art? Hello? Hello? I thought this is a family friendly game. What? Hello? 根本这里的原著 不明是谁? Nova? Oh! Oh, he got him 1 HP!
之前很危险,但是 Frozen 这里, 周围的支援是很快的,
Legend, Frozen?
在干嘛? 把 Legend 的血残之后, 这里有一个更辣的牛哥,
Oh, Frozen!
看到牛哥的, 有机会的雷来自于简, 刚才的这一手啊, 就差一点点, 太可惜了。
He almost 1v3 the squad!
时刻击倒对方有生力量才行。 不着急。
Jimmy死死卡住长枪方的一侧，另外一边闪边持续给压力。哦，这边Squash又次展现了自己非常精髓的110能力。这是对方应该至少两杆枪吧？再看这边
Frozen，海王，Frozen这个侧身，对方的一个秒爬逼了回来，左打右没优势，最终 Frozen也倒了。来看
Jimmy，Jimmy长条房的他打倒一个人之后，最终也葬送在此。River
is praying. Wow. With indecisiveness, whether they're gonna be. Look how tense these players are.
What the heck?
两方同时捏雷，出手多。打倒了，三三来自于大帅的。这是有机会向第一名冲击的最好机会。关键是回马枪杀了以后呢，塞拉斯好像因为载具的问题。塞拉斯，can I come back？他们的回马枪枪头倒在了麦田上了。但是Rizzi现在胆子非常大，直接果断出击。Oh，what a bold play！他一个人直接打的。 What the heck? He just. What the heck? Bro! He just. Rushed in? And kill everybody! How?
但是我们望希望，而且还有可能在这场比赛完成最后的完美。哦，这边Alpha7的殊死一搏，Carry Hall状态回归，一波秒爬，但是对方人多势众，最终Alpha7倒在了一波冲锋的道路上。Wait
a minute. I mean, I really like STE, but I have to go with Alpha7 because they are from my region, right? They're America's team. But I don't know. I don't want to jinx it, so.
视频战队打了这样的一个精彩的决赛圈，并且团灭了冠军S2G。这届世界赛也画上了一个。The
Turkish team, the Terminators, S2G.
Is it heavy? Okay, I guess it's kind of heavy. What if they break the trophy? That would be hilarious.